Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm doing part number 25. I'm not even saying this, but part number 25 of this Arsenal grey mode. I'm gonna start having a vote because I haven't done that in a while. But yeah, first game of the video, Carabao Cup action, actually. So it's Arsenal against Bournemouth. We should be taking them the 3 points here, but if you remember what happened in round 4 of the last Carabao Cup, and well, for us, we got knocked out by Man City.
He scored 4 in his last three. What will he produce today?
So, yeah.
Stay with us on
EA TV.
And a warm welcome from the south coast of England. We find ourselves at the Vitality Stadium.
Well, last time I'm Derek Ray. And joining me in the commentary position is the forward England against Chelsea. Lee Dixon. I'll take it. Dybala's a 90 rating, which is a good thing. Dybala.
Up against Arsenal. Well, cheers, Derek. These home fans are going to enjoy this. They surely must. With a team coming as big as this, to
meant to turn him, but not
sure
do that shot.
Don't let yourself down. Don't let those fans down. Don't let hopefully your fans down.
Really, we don't really lose him round for the Carabao Cup against these. Grealish.
Bukayo Saka. An alert piece of defending.
A challenge from Bournemouth.
Well, Lee, what type of approach can we expect from the hosts?
Well, they are a team, Derek, that likes to get bodies behind the ball, but...
Is it going to be?
It's 1-0, Bournemouth. They take the lead. And it's not looking very good for us. They're literally first attack. And they just lost it at home. Grealish actually scored his first goal for Manchester City yesterday against Norwich. Bit of a dodgy deflection, but
Junior Stanislas.
The goal is a goal. Yeah, we can't be saying.
Kilkenny, and taking it away.
Martinelli, well, he went against Partey. Juan Pepe. Well, I don't think I'm going to be selling him soon.
Dybala, in with a chance.
1-0. One. Come on.
Even Steven won a piece in this match. Kilkenny.
Saka, get that.
Arsenal get the advantage for the referee. And a chance to whip it in here. Oh, big opportunity.
2-1. Dybala's second of the game with the beast.
Absolutely.
I think this will be our second to last season with Arsenal, so let's make it a decent one.
So there we have it, 2-1.
I might do one with like a La Liga side or maybe even Bundesliga. Dybala for the hat trick, he's in. Oh, he's off the post. 3-1. And it's a 3-1 in the end. We're through to the next round of the Carabao Cup. All thanks to Paulo Dybala. Liverpool only beat Brentford on penalties. That's a bit annoying. But Man City beat Leicester, Spurs beat Norwich. Chelsea beat Derby. Doncaster beats Barnes. Like, Aston Villa were strong for them. Man United have yet to be played. But yeah, we start off with a win, which is good. We're through to the next round. And we're probably going to be starting right now for this game against Wolves in the league. And then we've got Champions League action after this. So. National squad submission. Yeah, World Cup is coming up soon, guys, which I will be playing on this career mode. Honestly, like, he's on loan at Wolves and we're about to play them. So funny. Right, I'm just going to actually check quickly how much money we have. We have 5 million, so we can't make any proper signings for now. I'm happy with our team. It's not too good. It's not too horrible. Dybala is just doing it for us though. He's doing very well for us. Dybala, Foden.
The focus on Paulo Dybala.
9 goals, Premier League top spot. Will he prosper once more? We'll have the action. I like that ball.
And hello to you from Molineux here in the English West Midlands. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers versus Arsenal.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
The initial 11 for Wolves. Rui Patricio is the keeper. Nelson Semedo plays with Johnny in the fullback positions and lining up through the middle.
Austin for Saka, come on.
Jimenez.
Where's that going?
And so the starting 11 for Arsenal.
Bernd Leno, I don't know where that was going.
Thomas Partey starts with Phil Foden in central midfield. And the story
hopefully we can pick up a win in the league because last time we drew against Chelsea. Honestly, deserve to walk.
Statistically speaking, a bit. Can he put it away?
Come on, Leno.
But it can't get
what
through.
A challenge.
And still danger here.
Catch it, Leno, please.
To win it back high up the pitch.
Catch it.
A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
And they need to get tighter here. Raul Jimenez. Alas, a while.
To be honest, Wolves are
sort of I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
Arsenal have
we
given
need
it
to
away.
Switch on.
How about a cross? Nelson Semedo. A glorious chance.
What a challenge that is. Saka. Pepe. Can you get that?
They've wasted possession again, Arsenal. Just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. The press was on and it worked. Oh, good vision.
Dybala.
Surely the equaliser. Fair play to the keeper. He really anticipated that moment of
subtlety. Well, he came off his line,
gave the space behind, but what a good save at the end.
Please just kick it. Please just kick it. Thank you.
Inigo Martinez. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
What?
Running with the ball confidently. Good pressure high up
the pitch. Kieran Tierney, what is that? You're pulling my shirt with.
Bukayo Saka.
Why'd I go for that?
Arsenal have given it away. Neto. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. Well, a second goal for them here.
We've been madly upset by Wolves here. Madly upset.
Can they take advantage? He just needs to stay level-headed there. Can he finish? It's still alive. Nelson Semedo. Raul Jimenez has it. Cross could be useful. It comes to absolutely nothing.
Well, how many goals are we going to get? The chances are just coming thick and fast. Defensively, they're all over the place. Can they make them pay a little bit more? It looks like they can.
This is looking threatening. A cutback.
Nice defending.
And the half-time whistle.
Half-time 2-0 to Wolves. It's going to have to take a mad comeback now to get back into this game. I think we can do it. and confident in this team.
And Arsenal quite simply need to lift themselves. And it will be an Arsenal free kick.
I didn't even press the challenge in there. It's an Arsenal free kick. What?
Goodness me, he skewed that free kick completely.
Wrong. Back to the drawing board, young man.
We do really need to get back into this.
It's with Ruben Neves. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one.
Moutinho. Now here's Johnny, almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. And played the pass well. Crossing possibilities. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Grealish. Ibarra. Oh, just got physically shrugged off the ball there. Need to work on that a bit.
Ruben Neves. Moutinho.
The goal at the moment is not to concede another goal. Grealish, make the run. Go on. Oh wow, Grealish has really actually got past him. Yeah, Grealish.
A mischievous effort. Wonderful check and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
There's been a goal on the Chelsea match. Alan McAdam with the details.
It's a goal for Norwich City. 65 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks very much as always, Alan.
Delightful
pass. Nelson Semedo. Untidy on the ball there, Nelson Semedo. So 20 minutes to go.
This is a horrible defeat. If we get back into this to at least get the goal. I don't know how we've done it. We can maybe get one goal. Not get back into the game.
Electing to cross into the centre.
Need to pick up form, man.
From the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like an opportunity to.
Might be a chance here.
I could say when I kept doing that, and if he scored that, then we'd be fully out of the game.
Well, he's denied a certain.
There's still ever a chance, though.
Might still be problematic.
Come on, Dybala. Are you quick enough? Oh, yes, you are. Yes, you are, Dybala. Can you finish it, though?
And it's there for him.
2-1, come on.
A lifeline in this game. And what a
finale
we can be in for here. Now the action underway again. And that goal for Arsenal certainly puts a different complexion on the game. 10 minutes left for play in this match.
Saka, come on.
Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Royce. Johnny. And a goal at Stamford Bridge, I'm being told. But for which team?
I need the ball.
It's a goal for Chelsea.
I need the ball. Can I have the ball? I need the ball. I need the ball.
Alert defending. Possibilities inside the box. Defensive efficiency personified. And the counter looks on here. Options.
Oh no, I was going to slide him in.
And an example of a counter attack that went nowhere. An authoritative challenge. Raul Jimenez. Firing it in, but it can't get all the way through. And a bad pass it was.
No! Stop passing it around.
Marco Reus.
Got it, we got it, we got it. Don't blow it.
So the final whistle now.
Right, we lost 2-1. Yeah, we lost 2-1 to Wolves in the league. Thought there was maybe a lifeline in that. We are really struggling in form in the league, I think, at the moment. Where are we? We're first by a point. Not great, but now we got Champions League action coming up and then Swansea. And we really do need to win our game against Swansea and our game here, so let's try and get a win out of this. Come on.
This is the kind of occasion
right, we need to win this. Come on.
As football fans, non-stop hype all week long, and now for the action.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It's Dinamo Kiev up against Arsenal.
Yeah, Derek, thanks. You can't really go on and win tournaments unless you're consistent in the group stages. Very important you don't drop points. Looking forward to this one.
Well, they know they need to stop him. Dangerous ball. Well, it all counts for naught.
Ref.
Arsenal's free kick here. Nicola Pepe. Speculative ball fired.
No.
Simple for the keeper.
Well, he's always been an entertainer, Paulo Dybala, but a producer on the pitch as well.
Chances on.
1-0. The Kaio Saka, the putter's in front in the fourth game of the Champions League this season.
Back underway, Arsenal with the lead.
If we win this, it could help us make it through the group. And we really do need to make it through the group.
Well, not hard to read that pass.
Oh, they have a one goal lead, but I'm not sure if it's enough. Ah, oh no.
An end to end game, and they weren't behind for long. Even Steven won a piece in this match. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Despite being clean, he's missed it.
That looks centimetres away from the top corner.
Centimetres.
Well, not really, but it did look from the angle when you actually shot that. It was like centimetres away from the top corner. That's annoying. It's 1-0 at the moment. We need the 3 points. It's not really good enough at the moment.
It's opening up for them.
We're not performing to our usual standards.
It has gone over the touchline.
I guess this is what I get for not playing FIFA. 21 Arsenal career mode in a long time. Not a long time, but a couple of days.
Arsenal could be onto something. Now, will the cross work out for them? It's an effective clearance.
Saka for a second of the game, maybe.
And under pressure,
that was a fine claim. Honestly, I think we can find this lead.
They've given it away.
I think it is there.
Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Verbic. Serhii Sidorchuk
did well to win the ball back.
Is that not a free kick? No? Okay.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Wonderful save by Bert Leno.
Nice save, Leno. Come on. Come on, Arsenal, set your game up a bit.
Over it comes. Karavayev. Dangerous looking attack. Able to close down the shot.
There you go. Saka, possibly. Yes.
Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
Keeper died Barber. Oh wow, we got up high there. And it is. We've reached on the lead. It's Arsenal 2. Dynamo Kiev 1. Come on. We need to make it through this group, guys. I thought he missed, but lovely header into the after that. How many goals is that famous in the Champions League? His fifth goal in the Champions League. Oh, that'll be Barber. 2-1, the current state of affairs.
Volodymyr Shepelev. There will be 1 minute added on at the end.
Oh, can we make
and
it 3-1?
From Arsenal. Paulo Dybala in position at the back post.
2-1 at the half-time break. We've been pretty much all over them. I really hope we can take home in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation.
Arsenal's free kick here. Well, it's always at the discretion of the referee, in this case opting not to book him. And the keeper takes charge and dealing with the free kick. Volodymyr Shepelev. The ball with Sidorchuk.
Hi, Barber. Saka. Come on. He's got the pace.
Well, he's managed.
Great opportunity. And putting his body on the line.
Ah, no. Mine's 2-1, guys. We're still in the lead, but it'd be nice to have another goal. Definitely.
Glazer. They might be able to get in now.
What a challenge that is.
That piece of tackling to break things up.
Oh, what a turn.
Dybala.
Come on.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage
that
here.
Not where I was really aiming to cross it in. But it just doesn't work for me. You like, have a
half an hour remaining then.
Come on, Kieran Tierney. Get stuck in. Mm-hmm, man.
Targets available, cross comes in. And he takes on the shot. No problems for Leno. Now will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake? Foden. Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
Saka.
Enjoy bringing you. It's there for him.
Boop, 3-1, and Saka has his second of the game. Arsenal 3, Dynamo Kiev 1. Can we get the 3 points? Yes, we can. Where does that... Manchester City get a win against AS Monaco? That's expected. They have their first win, first loss in the Champions League of the season. I'm actually just going to check where thingy is. We are in the Champions League. We're second by 1 point. With 5 points clear, second place though, so that's good. We've got two more games coming up. If we win against Slavia Praha next, I think we guaranteed a spot in the round of 16 in the Champions League. So that'll be fun to play. We will play the final game of the video against Swansea City. Submission. Right, so yeah, the last game of the video is going to be against Swansea City. Plays on international duty. Saka, England, Foden, England, Mohamed Elneny, Egypt, Pepe, Gabriel, Brazil, Leno, Germany. Okay. Well, we need to win this game in the Prem, otherwise we will possibly lose our place as first in the Prem. We don't want that. So, this is an important game.
This is the kind of occasion we relish as football fans. Non-stop hype all week long, and now for the action. Always a terrific venue to watch a football match. I'm talking about the Emirates Stadium here in North London. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Arsenal.
I find nearly put Arsenal 1-0 up, but it's unlucky.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. The fist of the goalkeeper. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. And firing it into the area. Well, punched away by the keeper.
Really?
And they forge ahead. He's foiled on his own.
Couldn't really open the chance up there.
Ran it magnificently and intercepted.
So our defence we really need to improve. Our attack is really, really strong.
Can he get them in?
It's just our defence.
Keeper getting the touch. It's got to be. It's fair to say that is a moment he would love to have back, Lee.
Well, I would have gone for power, but he went to place it in the corner. Not very good at all.
And news of a goal coming through from the Etihad Stadium. Alan McAnally has the details.
Oh no, that's not good. Wait.
1-0.
Thank you, Alan McAnally.
Wait, Norwich are leading against City. That's good, that's good. And we're leading against Swansea. So that's even better. Come on! Because City are first and they're behind us by 1 point. So if they lose, and we lose, we still remain at the top.
This is
Pepe coming to you. Honestly, right. We always know it comes to you, isn't it?
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
But, yeah. We're 1-0 up against Swansea.
Corey Smith. Ryan Manning. Grimes. Smith now. And he saw the situation developing. There's been a goal
Pepe,
in the Manchester City match. Let's hear about it from Alan.
It's going to be 1-0.
It's a goal for Manchester City.
Yep.
18 minutes played, 1-1.
Alan McAnally keeping us right up to date.
Please, we're leading. If I said that and then they scored, then that would be like horrible. Yeah, we really need to improve our defence like next season. Our defence is pretty poop. Why haven't you gone out and catch that? Well, no, I brought you out to go and catch that.
It's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Masterful piece of foiling.
Well, I mean, if City draw, that's good for us as well.
Plenty
just need
options.
Them to draw or lose. And for us to Lee win. We need to win this game. It's a must win. Just to extend our lead. And just to keep top.
Running with the ball confidently. Could go ahead. Must be.
2-1. What a little move by Saka that was. And it's Arsenal 2, Swansea 1. Come on.
And they're playing again, and Arsenal are leading. Far from a good pass.
And Swansea have given it away. It's Jack Grealish. Grealish. Oh, that's a good save from Swansea.
Well,
goalkeeper.
That is genius. Absolutely genius.
He succeeded in getting his fist to it. Well, I believe there's been a goal in the Liverpool game. Alan McInerney.
It's a goal for Manchester United. It's been scored by Ciro Immobile. His close-range strike came off the underside of the bar and was adjudged to have crossed the line before bouncing out again. 37 minutes played. 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan.
If we make it 3, we'll sim. And just hope that we win. We haven't really got time to play all of this. Come on.
Ibarra is untidy.
Still 2-1.
Breaking at pace with menace. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And now they have the ball back.
And it's
and with that, the first half draws to a close.
Stadium. Arsenal 2, Swansea City 1. And should have the lead. Well, we do, but we should be leading. One more goal. It's fine.
And he did well to cut it out.
Grealish.
Arsenal struggling in terms of possession, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace
Saka.
Really hurts defences.
Come on.
They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Surely. Tries to lift it.
Why do I always like to shoot?
He really anticipated that moment of subtlety when he came off his line. He gave the space behind, but what a good save in the end. Throw into Arsenal coming up. Crossing possibilities.
Pepe for his second of the game, shoots.
Oh, able to get a body in the way.
But we've got it back. Dybala. Dybala, 3-1. I don't know how the keeper's not saved that, but it doesn't matter. It's Arsenal 3, Swansea City 1. And we get the 3 points in the end. Still at the top of the Premier League, even though Manchester City didn't win their game. Still at the top. So I'm just gonna sim past the Star Sim to the 11th to see what. Right, so yeah, I'm just going to sim past the international games. 3-2 win against Greece, that's good. Don't really care. Might as well just sim to the game now. 4-1 win against Bulgaria, I think that is. And our next game is against Southampton in the Premier League. We need to keep at the top of the table. Until the point where Manchester City finally lose a game. Because it is very tight at the top of the table, just in first, barely, but we are. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed part number 25 of this Arsenal Career Mode. If you have, please comment, like, and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.